Using smell to detect early cognitive decline. What if the earliest signs of Alzheimer's or other neurodegenerative diseases weren't in your memory, but in your nose? A new study from Mass General Brigham and Harvard Medical School suggests just that. Researchers have developed a simple, cost-effective smell test that may detect cognitive decline before memory loss even begins. The test works by evaluating a person's ability to identify, remember, and distinguish between different odors. And the results are striking. Older adults with mild cognitive impairment scored significantly lower than their cognitively normal peers, especially in odor discrimination and identification. What's even more promising, participants could perform the test at home without a clinician present, and results were consistent across both English and Spanish speakers. The team used the Aroma Brain Health Test, a card-based tool with odor labels, and found it to be both accessible and reliable. Because olfactory dysfunction is a subtle but early symptom of neurodegenerative conditions like Alzheimer's, Parkinson's, and even chronic traumatic encephalopathy, this tool could offer a critical head start in identifying people at risk. As the population ages, early detection becomes increasingly important, not just to better prepare patients and families, but also to intervene while the brain still has time to respond to treatment. By using the nose as a window into brain health, we may be entering a new frontier in non-invasive, scalable diagnostics. The nose, it turns out, may know more than we ever imagined. This video is based on the research paper, The Aroma Brain Health Test is a Remote Olfactory Assessment to Screen for Cognitive Impairment, by Mark Albers et al. In Scientific Reports. What do you think about this research? Drop us a comment below. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more neuroscience news updates.